Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tiz, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Uniform.
Follow me. Quickly. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, you run. Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie. It's gonna be another sprint. Ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
No kidding, you dumbass. Are you sure they came this way? They told otherwise. Yeah.
Stay down, don't let them see you. See anything?
Yeah, I'll have a look up ahead.
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
Boy, hold on. Fucking firefight.
Go.
We can get through here.
Come on, Ellie.
the patrol. Everybody get down.
I ain't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
Two ways out of this.
No.
You got any idea which way?
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Pick your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Calling us back. We're turning to the wall. We heard the man. Hold on up. Let's go.
Come on. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Thank you.
much of the infected as possible. It worked for a little while. What was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are you safe?
Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
Is this what the downtown area?
What?
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now.
Roger, Roger.
Hey, Tess.
Coming. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that
bad? Yeah, might be. Let's not stick around. Another one. Shit.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection do to you.
So long, they...
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Everything is totally cool.
Give me a hand with this.
Ah! You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit! Oh, that was intense. Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. See if there's a way through. All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. There you go. Okay. Let's go.
Shit! Go, go, go!
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's give me a second. There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
You're okay. We got a way through.
Oh my.
runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Get to it. You get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Here. Tess, down here. Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Shit!
Joel, over there, on your left.
Actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. So where are we going, Tess?
Over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Here we go. All right. Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Joel, over
here. Maybe we can cut through here.
Yeah, that works out greatly. I'm just saying.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Find out.
That's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see.
Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No.
I went to her for help. Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot me.
She's almost safe. Hope she's all right.
I told you, it's gonna be fine.